Welcome back. A new gym opening this weekend aims to keep its customers excited about fitness in a place where they feel welcomed and at home.
Let's check out a preview for the grand opening of Coast to Coast Fitness.
Hi, I'm Demi.
And I'm Alejandro, and we're the owners of Coast to Coast Fitness. So Coast to Coast Fitness is our independent gym. It's our first gym that we opened up here in Las Vegas. We wanted to make our gym a family where it's a gym to make every member feel like we're all a part of each other, no matter what it is. And that's a great feeling when a member could walk in and we can chop it up for 10 minutes or so. And then before their workouts or even after their workouts, about how their family's doing, about how our family's doing. We fell in love with Las Vegas. We're both originally from New Jersey.
All the places I've traveled, nowhere else has the most genuine, kind people that are just friendly and more than likely not from here either. So I really fell in love with just the atmosphere and the people around me. So after Alejandro finished up in the military, we made the jump over here to Vegas and luckily found the opportunity to open up a fitness center. What's really nice about our fitness center, it is a small neighborhood gym looking to expand another location southwest this fall. We are operated 24 hours and staff 7 to 10. And what's also nice about our facility is that we are really heavily military and veteran driven. So we really hope that we know that there's the base gym, but a lot of the times if they're leaving work early or, you know, before work, they have a space to come to and be able to work out.
So I'm originally from Carteret, New Jersey, and I came out here like a few months ago because I was overweight and my brother wanted to help me out.
He was getting bullied. He was getting bullied for being overweight, and it bothered us to the point where we didn't know what to do about it anymore. So the main thing that he did when he came out here, he was supposed to stay with us for the summer, and we've seen such a big difference in the first month. So he started off at 282 pounds, and then to this day, he's at 257. We don't want to stop now, but we just noticed from everything of him losing weight, from his confidence, to him greeting people, for him just being happy, just him smiling in general.
I can like look in the mirror and say to myself that I look good.
And he always has such a great attitude. Like whenever there is something like that there has to be a change, he just is like excited for it, always really positive about it, and it of course is contagious. So it's really nice to have, of course, him here as family, but also here, you know, achieving his goals and helping us reach ours.
You can do anything if you set your mind to it.
So we're really excited to celebrate our official grand opening on Sunday, September 1st from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. It will be a carnival-themed party, so we're excited for families of all ages. They're welcome to come here for popcorn and cotton candy, a little jumpy house, and some funs and, you know, fun games and giveaways. And it's free admission. Everyone's welcome to come out now and tour the gym as well as meet ourselves and our family.